Good morning, Year 4. Let's keep your science learner's book and science activity book with science notebook. And please open your page number in learner's book, page number 84. Your new topic is magnets in everyday life. So, have you? Let's have one activity. One question only is this, that what is the difference between the main electricity and the battery? You have 1 minute. Your 1 minute is start now. You can write down the answer in your notebook. So after 1 minute, you can again start this video and I'll give you the answer. Hope you write down the answer. So let's check. Only the one difference in the battery and the main electricity, that number one is that battery is safe and electricity, main electricity, have a lot of voltage, that's why it's not safe. Secondly, battery is portable but main electricity is not portable, right? So today my lesson object, because in the end of this chapter, you must know the magnets attract some metals but not others, and how many types of the metals there, and test an idea or prediction based on the scientific knowledge and understanding. So we will have some practical. When we have a class, we have a practical there. Here, this is your video link. So you can just click it and you can get the video. So you can get the idea from where that magnets comes from. This is natural or man-made. And how many types of the metals there, and how many metals there are which attract by the magnet. They are called the magnetic materials, and they are not attract by the magnet. These are the non-metal. So inshallah, in Zoom class we will show the here. Now the magnet are those, magnet is a material which produce a magnetic field. And what is that magnetic field? Is the area around a magnet. That magnetic field, the area around the magnet is called the magnetic field, and it produces the magnetic field, which is when we put the magnet around it, there is an invisible force. This is called the magnetic field, and this is also called the magnetism, because this force pulls or attract the metal objects towards a magnet. There are lots of different types of magnets, like someone is the natural and someone are the magnet. And we have different shapes of the magnet, like here, this one. Look, this one, this is called horseshoes. The horseshoe means it's like a U shape, right? Look there, this is a U shape. U-shaped magnet. This is called a bar magnet, and this is called a circular magnet. So we use these types of magnet when we need this. Here, are all metals are magnet? No. Some metals are magnetic and some are not. Like the aluminium. This is not the magnetic material. Magnetic materials are those materials which are attracted by the magnet, and if it is not attracted by the magnet, this is called non-magnetic. These are the magnetic materials. Which one? Number one is iron, number two is steel, number three is nickel. They all are the magnetic materials, and they are the non-magnetic materials. So all metals are not magnetic. Some are magnetic and some are non-magnetic. Here, when I have this one, these type of magnets, so we should keep them safe, because their magnetism, sometime it is be safe and sometime it will be spread. So need to keep it, we should always be keeper on it. This is a keeper, this is a metal, and we attach this on the mouth of this. So what happened? It will save their magnetism, right? But if you is by mistake is fallen, then what happened? It is broken, and it is also, when it is broken, it is also lost their magnetism. So be careful when you have your magnets, you can keep it safely and calmly. So you should keep handle it properly and calmly, and also keep the keepers on it that they are not able to lose their magnetism. Here we use magnetism to hold the objects together. Like in electric appliance, we are putting these magnets in the electric appliance, like in your refrigerator. When you open the door, there is inside, there is a layer of rubber in which inside there is a layer of the magnet. So when you pull it or you close the door, then what happened? It's tightly bound. Same like in door, you use magnets. In motors, you use magnets. So what happened actually is connect or hold the objects together. In compasses, to show the direction, in compass we have to show the direction so they can move where the north, where the south, where the east, where the west. They can help you to define where is the directions. So we use in the electric appliance, like your fan, in your ACs, in your fridge, everything. In computer, floppy disk to help to store information, and also your the floppy which you use, that is your the flash. In flash you use that one because the magnetic means they are gathering the things and they are putting inside. In cassettes and the videotapes to store sound and pictures. And nails, you can write here pins and nails, and called dash material, they are called the magnetic materials. You can write pins and nails, right? Okay, a fridge door has a strip magnet down the side of the door. These magnets help to keep the door closed or closed firmly. Otherwise, it will not close firmly. Three types of magnets are the horseshoes, number two, the bar, and number three, the wand. Wand means the round, okay? All magnets lost their magnetism, right? If you drop them on bank, then together, you must store magnets with dash on the, with keeper on them, right? So you can write your answer and check in the next slide what is the answer and send me in your JoJo, right? Here are this. And send me in class JoJo. I will be waiting for you. In whole this chapter, we are discussing all about number one, what is magnet? Magnet is the object which attract the things or which create the magnetic field. What is a magnetic field? Magnetic fields which area around the magnet. What is a magnetism? This is the invisible force which attract the metal things. Which materials are the magnetic material which attract by the magnet? This is called the magnetic material. The metals which are not attracted by the magnet, these are called the non-magnetic materials, right? Now, this is your assessment. Number one, how many types of the magnets we have? We have three or four types of magnet. Number one, horseshoe. Number two is bar. Number three is your circular. Which types of the material attract by the magnet? Magnetic material. Only the magnetic material attract by the magnet, right? Right. Some uses of the magnet we use in a door, we use in a fridge, we use in a electrical appliances. What is the magnet? Magnet is a object which produce a magnetic field. That's all, my dear. You can write down the answer. You can send me in class JoJo. If you have any confusion, write down and I will check this. Thank you so much, my dear.